Good morning, viewers! Back again with me, Evandra, on Metro TV Headline News. We bring you the latest news from all around the world, and here is the detail. Invisible to people but deadly to marine life. Ocean heat waves have damaged ecosystems across the globe and are poised to become even more disruptive. According to first study to measure worldwide impacts with a single stick yardstick. The number of marine heatwave deaths has increased by more than 50% since the mid-20th century. Above the ocean,